So hello students, this is for class 12 English subject, active voice, passive voice. Last class today, continuation, 18 sentences we have seen. So in this class we are seeing 19 and 20. So before finishing this, we see the rules for this again. If the tense is present tense and the subject is singular, means you are using is plus V3. Is plus V3 when you use for present tense and singular subject, you are using is plus V3. And for past, and for present tense, plural subject, you are using are plus V3. Plural subject means suppose people, that is plural subject. In that case, you are using are plus V3. Then for past tense, suppose if it is went, or took, tellame past tense. And my past tense varappa, if it is singular subject, means you are using was plus V3. Then for past tense, if the tense is past and the subject plural, means you are using were plus V3. This comes under first category. And the next one, you are using the modal, auxiliary, will, shall, would, should, can, could, may, might. So, in the mariyala varappa, you are using the stressor be. It appadi eludra, will be third form. And then shall be third form. So, being the use panna. And the next category, have, has, had. In the mari varappa, stressor vandhu, naduvula been appadi solli varum. So, have been third form, has been third form, had been third form. And the next one is, is, was, or, were. Is, was, or, were வந்து verb ஓட ing வந்தா is coming, or coming, were coming. இந்த மாதிரி வர்றப்போ ing form வந்தா you are using being. So அந்த structure படி being அப்படிங்கறதை யூஸ் பண்ணனும். Being third form. Then the last one is kindly, please. இந்த மாதிரி வர்றப்போ you are using in the active form you are requested to. So இப்ப அந்த நம்ம 19th and 20th பார்க்கலாம்.